said, we're playing back to the right away.
Well, I couldn't get the camera to work. I was trying to fight with it there for the last second. These things always happen right at the very end. Look at, we'll go to my silly picture. Look at this. Look how stupid I look. See, I can make fun of myself too. Anyway, let's get off that now. Hello, everybody. Good evening and welcome to the Ultimate Golf Country Club Championship Tournament. Still fighting with this camera, see if I can get it to work. Where are we? You can see on the screen there. Golf Dudes French family went to battle at 7 o'clock tonight. French family out to an early lead, and then Golf Dudes just pedaled down. Absolutely terrific performance by them. They closed them out early, and now we've got Whisky Business versus Arnie's Army. We've got two fantastic lineups set, ready to go. Who have we got in the chat? Somebody asked for elevator music. That's why I threw the Masters music up there for you. Big Easy's here from down the road. Shirtless Wonder, Brad B. Duff Cup champion, Mitchie, I see you out there. Gator Nation, Eagle Rare, Caddy Hack, NC. What's up, buddy? That guy. Hello, everybody. Let's go ahead and meet our first players. Starting off on the right-hand side of your screen from Arnie's Army, we've got Dr. D. What's up, doctor?
Not much, Delph. How are you doing?
I'm doing fantastic. You're a second doctor. We had Dr. Phil in the last battle, and then we've got Dr. D in this one.
That's right. And
then on the left-hand side of your screen from WB, Yoav. What's going on, my man?
What's up? Good to be back finally.
Yeah, a pleasure having you back here competing in the CCC. First five happened earlier. I'm losing my voice all of a sudden. First five was played today. Whisky Business won 3-2, which means they're going to start up 1-0. We do have a very first time Royale once again. So these guys are going to be seeing it for the very, very first time. Same deals last time. It's the exact same Royale three times in a row. Just the pin position have changed. And Mitch Connor, yes, in the break there, I did see that. Eight players ejected, which is hilarious. They had to go back and look to see who dropped the gloves first. Gotta love a line brawl to start a hockey game. Can you imagine that happening in soccer? There'd be ambulances everywhere. Get up! Every time you watch that, just get up. Don't stay down. Get up, flopping bastards. I have to start calling them LeBron James. Anyway, I digress. 10 seconds to go here in the Ultimate Golf Country Club Championship Tournament, Season 30. This is the second of two quarterfinal matches tonight. And we've got a marathon 5-minute Royale happening now. 595 people entered this Royale. Oh, Jesus. I'm going to get in trouble. I'm not supposed to be that many in it. Ugh. Hey, Mike, if you're watching this, I apologize. But I needed the Royale for my CCC. Nah, it's all good. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. 5 minutes. Whisky Business on your left. Arnie's Army on your right. WB getting a drop there. Can he go 2-4-2? Oh! A 360 and it misses. Dr. D rolls his on the left edge. WB with the drop. Oh, Arnie's Army just missing there. Nothing crazy with this putt. Medium length. Dr. D, bad luck there on that putt. Got around a 2,000 point lead right now. WB's favor. Again, 2 points for the win, 3 points for a win, 1,500 or more. So a couple close battles in that last match, the 7 o'clock match, Golf Dudes and French Family. Will we see more tonight? Hard Dub, what's going on, man? There we go. Dr. D rolls one in there. You have just missing left side. The lead opening up here. We're up around 2,500. Dr. D. Oh! Tried to throw on some right spin there, I think, and come around the corner. Right on time, R-Dub. It's still the first Royale. Who's that? Two minutes remaining. The lead right around hovers between 2,000 and 3,000. 1,500 being the matching or the magic number. $1.15 remaining. 3,000 the lead. Oh no. This set not as tricky as that last set. Final 35 seconds. You have approaching 30,000 points here. Still time for a couple shots here for Dr. D and Arnie's Army. Whoa, you have foot down, dropping one there. Might have time for two if this one stops. Oh yeah, he'll get another one off. Nice drop there, Dr. D and Arnie's Army. You have at the putt, at the buzzer, dropping it. Big score there, almost 34,000. Let's call that 30,000. That'll be a three-pointer WB there. Up, whoops. They're up 4-0, and we go to our second pairing. Let's get these guys up. We'll do that screen, which I enjoyed that art. Spur, I got Big Red. I'll need your screen up, please, and thank you. So SC Spur, Big Red will play their Royales, and then we'll have Mailman BT4 play their Royales, and then we'll head back to the top. You'll have Dr. D to complete their head-to-head and two tournament holes. Let's get these guys on the right spots.
Seth, can you see that?
Yeah, Big Red, Spur, I've got up. You guys are good. I'm just doing a little screen size moving. So on the left-hand side of your screen, playing for WBSC Spur. What's up, Jeff?
Hey, man. How you doing?
Doing good. How are you? How are things?
I'm doing well.
Fantastic. And then on the other side of your screen, on the right-hand side, joining us from Arnie's Army, we've got Big Red. Big Red, why'd you pick the name Big Red?
Well, I am a big ginger out of Vegas.
You soulless mother... No, I'm just kidding. I was going to ask, but I thought that was kind of rude to ask. But anyway, I think a lot of redheads picked the name Big Red. I love it. All right, guys, good luck to both of you. WB at 4, Arnie's Army at 0. Here we go. Oh, I see Golf Cart Man. Must be at Firestone. We got a 9-26 and a 5-57. Arnie's Army out to the early lead. You'll notice how different this plays. Scooby, don't worry about it. It's going to be just fine. How different this plays from the different spots, just with the different pins. It's pretty cool. Yeah, I hear that too, Banger. Speaking of which, it's Banger. What's up, man? Ooh, nice drop there, Big Red. Arnie's Army. Double A at a 1,700 point lead right now. I need like some music in the background or something. What can we play? Can we go back to the Masters music? Better than nothing. Let's turn it down a little. There we go. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Duff YouTube channel. Here we start the Country Club Championship Tournament, a tradition unlike no other. SC Spur and Big Red taking to the course to do battle like gentlemen. The lead right now, almost 2,000 points, Arnie's Army favor. Both guys doing their best on a course they have never seen before. Unlike any other. Oh yeah, you're right, Brazzy. Okay, that's enough of that. Big drop there, Jeff and SC Spur. 2 minutes remaining. He's putting a little dent into that lead, but Big Red doing his best. Big drop there to stay out in front of WB here. Not easy to get points off Whisky Business. Big Red's going to try and take three here if he can and cut that lead to one. Metallica. I can play some Metallica. Saw Metallica. When was it? I think it was just before that whole pandemic thing. Remember that pandemic? What a great show. It was absolutely incredible. One is probably one of my favorite songs by them. That video gave me nightmares when I was a kid. Lars on the drums. Latin minds have taken my sight, taken my speech, taken my hearing. What a band! Tell a funny story about a guy I played baseball with. We were sitting around drinking beers after a baseball game, telling embarrassing stories about ourselves. And whatever, everyone kind of took a turn. And he said, here's mine. He said, I got to high school, and there was like a junior or senior or something wearing a Metallica shirt, and I thought I was all cool and stuff. This is my buddy telling the story. And he's like, oh, hey, man, I'm a big Metallica fan, too. Oh, I laughed too hard. Coughing. Oh, no. Missed green there, Big Red. But he gets an extra one off. Ooh, if this one were to roll off. Oh, wow. Let's take a look at the final. Hold your scores there, boys. I'm going to do some math here. 1292. WB saving a big point there. It'll only be a two-pointer for Arnie's Army. Great job. I agree, Hannes, by Big Red there. And we are going to go to our final pairing now. Let's go to this screen and then a few mouse clicks. BT4, got you. Chad, get your screen up. While we all wait for Chad to get it up, let's say hello to BT4 from Arnie's Army. How are you, buddy? Hello?
Can you hear me?
Now I got you.
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. Where are you from?
Up by Vancouver.
Oh, really? I grew up in Langley.
Oh, that's pretty close.
All my family's on the island. I know the area well. You ever go to Caulfield?
No, I haven't.
Are you on the north side at all? No. I have a bunch of friends in North Van now. Anyway, we can chat later. Let's get the screen set up. And who's using what ball? All right. And on the left-hand side of your screen, joining us from WB, we've got the mailman. What's up, Chad?
What's up, Duff?
Doing fantastic. How was your work day today? Anything exciting happen?
No, I was actually off today, which is the reason why I'm able to play tonight.
Oh, that's right. What time are you there right now?
It's quarter after six.
Yeah, you're 3 hours. All right. Well, players are a bit quiet. I can turn them up. There we go. All right, guys. Good luck to both of you here. We all know it is a 5-minute marathon. The score sits Whisky Business 4, Arnie's Army 2. And we'll see what happens after these 5 minutes. Will Arnie's Army take their first lead, or will WB extend theirs? And I guess there is a scenario where we could end up tied. Hannes is officially like my sound engineer, and he has been for, how long has it been, Hannes? 2 years? At least most of the time now, you don't have to tell me I'm muted to start a stream. Although I did it in, was it this stream or the one earlier today? I did it today again, though. All right, here we go. Ooh, both guys just missing that one. You got Mailman WB on your left, BT4. Arnie's Army on your right. How did that one not go in? Saran wrap on the hole for BT4. Is saran wrap one of those words depending on where you're from, what you call it? Cling wrap? Another word for it? I guess cling wrap would be the official term. I read somewhere, let's face it, it was probably a TikTok video. Glad wrap in NZ in New Zealand had us the same. That the reason cling wrap, saran wrap, glad wrap, or whatever. Remember in our youth, it was like super uber, like sticky, and it like worked a lot better than it is now. It's because they stopped using some petroleum-based product in it. The whole let's save the environment, everything. And that's why it's so different in the last, whatever, 5-10 years than it was when we were all growing up. And it made perfect sense. Soda or pop? I say pop. Lima, I was just gonna say that. Same thing in Newfoundland out here. They just call everything a Coke. Busy. The new one. Approaching the halfway mark. We got 1,000 points between them. WB out in front right now. Here's another weird one. You guys talking about pop, soda, whatever. Mountain Dew in the States, I know, is pretty popular because it's caffeinated. In Canada, no caffeine in Mountain Dew. There's a rule in Canada, you can't have caffeine in citrus drinks. So understandably, Mountain Dew not as popular up here as it is in the States. They sell a version, but it's like in with the Red Bulls and that. It's categorized as an energy drink. Well, Eagle Rare, on the other side of it, we can have citrus-based drinks with alcohol in it. So you like your Smirnoff Ices, or like a vodka-based drink. Whereas down there, they are malted beverages. All sorts of weird things on different sides of the border. Oh, back in! Oh, that would have been pretty. Nice shot, BT4. Look at this! WB out in front now! They'd like 3 points here. Oh, the real sugar coke. That is, that's a big deal. That is a big deal. Final 15 seconds. Pretty tight. 500 points between them right now. Oh, and then that's a drop for VT4. Look at this. 13 points between them. Chad finishing on the putt, though, so that those points will be big. 13 points between them heading into the last shot here. Look at this. What a fantastic match. That's going to be a two-pointer only. WB, great job, both players there. Look at Rimmer putting up 34,000 in that other bracket. 2 points WB, so we go 6 for WB, 2 for Arnie's Army. as we complete the Royale stage of this battle. We are going to go back to Yoav and Dr. D. Yoav's got his up. Thank you. Dr. D, I'll need your screen. Never mind, it's there. Thank you, sir. All right, let's get these set up real quick. I know we'll have to expand Yoav's. And then we will go to the wheel. Wheel of death. Are we rooting for a basic ball? We all know I am.
Definitely.
Come on, basics. Come on, basics. I'm not even at the wheel yet, by the way. Now I'm at the wheel, and she's spinning. Da-da-da-da. 2 or 5, and your choice. 2 or 5, and choice. For those of you that watched the French Family Golf Dudes match, a certain WV player in the YouTube comment section came up with a new term for when both players get a drop. And it was because of a typo, but it was so good that we're going to keep it forever. So from now on, if both players get a drop, we're calling it a drip drop. And we're hoping for a little drippy drop action right now in regulation. That would be exciting. Maybe we'll see it in the overtime. So 2 points for a win in regulation, 1 point for an overtime win. If you can get an ace in overtime, you will get that extra bonus point. You'll get 2. Gopher, you must have an alarm set. You jumped in at like 27 past this time. It's 28 time before. Scoopster! Thanks, buddy. We love the drip drop. Oh, brings all the boys to the yard. Oh, I know what I'm going to be doing all morning tomorrow. Is working on drip drop animations. Showtime, Mike! What's up, buddy? Pilot WB boys in the chat. I have seen some Arnie's Army up there as well, though. Hannes, of course, a staple for the AA guys. I feel like if I was ever in New Zealand, I could just message Hannes and be like, hey, we're going out for lunch. He would just be there. Good dude he is. Mr. Donkey. All right, we're heading to overtime. Will we see a little drippy drop? Does it count? If so, sure it does. It doesn't just have to be in the tournament phase. Oh, 4 sneezes. I don't get that very often. Usually 3. I hate this pin position on this hole. We don't see it very often. Pin 1's pretty tough too, but I don't know why. I struggle with pin 3 here. Pin 2, very high drop rate. One of those things just gets in your head. You get the yips. Dr. D, hell of a line. No! Off the pin! How? Ooh, 1 footer. I do believe that is going to go Arnie's Army way. It is just inside of 6 inches and 1 foot even. So let's give them their point. It's 6-3. These boys head into the tournament mode. Go ahead, gentlemen. You may commence your tournament play.
Good shot there.
Thanks, man.
Grip's awake. I mean, Grip's here. Grip Van Winkle. Thank you for joining us, sir. NC Nautical Craftsman. I don't know, Big Easy. They do funny things. They don't always update. Mine's showing 7. And I just thumbed up myself. Yeah. I'm aware of what I said. Ooh, PJT. Steph VV. Look at this. Ultimate Golf Royalty. Disco Potato, that is still one of my favorite names that's ever been on one of these streams. Hated our Gigliotti, Gig whatever. Did you come back for the second stream, buddy? Or he's off playing with the caddy right now because he figured out what it was. It's like a 14-year-old discovering the internet for the first time. Can I make that joke? I don't think so. Anyway, let's retract. Let's move on to the next one. Tailwind here. Ooh, Rattler. That's a par 3, so they don't really have a lot of options, but I like it. Rattler is a beast. And the expanded Rattler, even more so. Yoav showing us what he can do with the Rattler. Drops it. And answers! Drippy drop! Yeah! Just hit replay, boys. Just hit replay. Oh, no, we're in the tournament. Never mind. I thought we were head-to-head. I was all excited about the drippy drop. All right, we go to hole 2. Tour Pro Trophy only. I was so excited about drip drop, I forgot where we were. I'm an idiot. Yoav is ready to correct me there really quickly, too. Hell of a job, boys. Fantastic double drop. I need to work on a sound bite.
It's a drip drop.
The scoreboard in the is not quite right, is it?
No, it's fine. Just keep going. It's because I changed the holes, right? I like the drippy instead of the drip scoop. I'm going to give you credit for that one. Oh, hang on. All right, we're going to move to hole 3 because it should have been a Tour Pro Trophy ball here. Dr. D, so that's fine. Oh. No, it's fine. It's just a mistake. So just finish this one out, boys, and then we'll move to hole 3. It was just a mistake. Everyone makes mistakes, including myself.
I didn't know that.
No, you're good. Because you both dropped hole 1.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah. Brad B with the catch in the chat there. Good job. All right, so no harm, no foul there. We go to hole 3, and we'll get Dr. D to switch out to a Tour Pro Trophy.
Yes, sir.
It's all good, man. Don't worry about it. There we go. Now their balls are matching. Oh, sometime this week, won't be tonight, but sometime this week, as you all hear me yawning, after one of the streams, we'll do that request live hour like we did, was that last month, 2 months ago? I don't know, they all blend together. Where we'll hang out on my Discord and we'll take requests for Royales. So any of the old Royales, the new ones, we can mess around with formats, we can change stuff around. We'll have a little bit of fun with it. And then Swing Fanatics too. We're still going to make your very own Royale. Should have done that last week, but I was still feeling like crap. All right, take two on these guys. First hole, the sequel. Both these guys with the double drops. The drippy drop. And then the little oopsie on two, so we're on three. But it's still only the first hole that counts for the tournament phase for these two gentlemen. Genie will. You're right, Goff. Well, they both dropped the par three the first time around. Let's see if they can do it this time. How does that not go? Oh. Man! Oh. Watching Dr. D in his final setup there. He moved it about two ticks extra on the pull. And drops it! Dr. D going back to back! Wow! Nice work!
Good game, Yoav.
Nice.
So you guys still got one more hole to play. That's a two-pointer. It's 6-5.
No.
This hole one didn't count because you sawed it off. Hole two was the oopsie. This counted. This hole, that was a two-pointer. Okay. And now this one's going to count. Another par three. Nice shot.
Nice shot.
Nice shot. That was just a drop. No drippy. Just a drop. Doctor Drop. You're right. Look at PJ. Quick. He's quick today, folks. Whisky Business 6. Arnie's Army. One back at 5. Good little battle going on between these two clubs. I like seeing it. Ooh, we got the Rattler back in both these guys' hands. They did some damage with it on hole one. Whisky Business in the air. He drops it. We got a drip. Will we see a drop? Dr. D looking for the hat trick here. Three in a row. Ooh, looks left. It is 898. Two big points go back to WB. Hey, guys, both of you, fantastic playing. That was a treat to watch. What an exhibition of Ultimate Golf. Good job, boys.
Way to go. Way to go.
All right, so they're done. Yoav, Dr. D, we're going to go back now. SC Spur and Big Red. Let's get these guys up. Spur, I got. Big Red is coming, I'm sure. Let's not touch that one. There he is. Don't nobody say a word. All right, there we go. Big Red is on our right, so that's good. Let's just adjust this in a hot second. Oops. And then we've got SC Spur on our left. Let's adjust this one real quick. All right, screen looks good. Let's go to the wheel. Da-na-da-na. It's going to be tour six and something. Nope. Tour seven of basics. Yes. Tour seven of basics. As tough as it gets. Sorry, boys.
You always do this to me, Duff.
I know. It's the wheel, man. It's the wheel. Well, that means you've got practice at it. Downloading assets, Big Red, you noob. It's all right. We'll wait.
He's a royale machine, though.
Certainly is. Swampy! Russ, what's going on, man? Dun, 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 dun. Buy a box of top flights. No, I like these basics. Downloading. We're almost through. Did I say this on this stream or the last stream? Can't remember. Thunderdome opens tomorrow. 8 o'clock a.m. It opens at 8. 8 o'clock a.m., Thunderdome is opening. Thunderdome CC team points playing at a 5x. Huge points for the team win. I think you double did it. You have to do it again. Cancel yours, Jeff. There we go. Jeff, just hold. He'll invite you.
Okay.
What the heck? Okay, try that again. No, just hit okay. Try it again. Well, this is new. Oh, we're seeing this live. Just go back in. Try it again. Just stand by, Jeff. There's some sort of game issue going on the other side. I think you need to close out the game. Like, swipe up to close it out completely, right? Yeah. Now go back in. There we go. Hopefully this rectifies the issue. If not, I'm going to make something up on the fly. That's what I do. Loading, loading, loading. All right, that's good. Exit. All right, let's try that again. Friend match. Invite him, Red. Oh, he scrolled right to it. Oh, it says Spurs not in the game. I love them. Just try it again. Friends.
It should still hit me.
Hit yes. Just hit yes. Did you hit? Jeff, disinvite him. Jeff, just go ahead and invite him.
Okay.
We'll get this sorted eventually. I think he's in the middle of the hit home, Big Red. Oh, there. Hey, hit play now. Hit play now. Yes. Here we go. Are we good? I think we're good. Hey! And we're out of time. Sorry, Matt Damon. We're going to have to bump you. We're out of time. We'll get you next episode. Oh, Grip is long asleep. Zero chance Grip is still watching this. All right, the boys got the basics on. That's good. Step one complete. Looks like a little Diacone action with that double greens. Oh, yes. Stew beans. So here's an idea I had. So imagine like a something off on the side, kind of like the VIP screen where it's got every course in the game, 18 holes from every course, and it's like a 28-day, a month-long tournament. So that you could just go through, you have to finish all whatever 20 courses or something we got, and then the overall score. So it's your score over every course in the game is cumulative and gets added together. And it's just like a rolling 28-day cycle. So it's kind of like UP, kind of like Season Pass or whatever. But it's just like a month-long tournament mode where you just play one tournament at each course in the game. And then all your scoring is cumulative. That was just a random thought I had today that I thought would be kind of cool. So those days when you're sitting around and maybe you don't want to play a red or a blue or you don't want to... some tournament you don't want to play or something. Okay, what's going on here? I don't think that was an actual forfeit, was it, Jeff?
Yeah, I got kicked.
You got booted? All right. So obviously we've got some issues here. So let's exit. Let's go back and try this again. Jeff, you invite Big Red.
All right.
What time is it? There shouldn't be anything ending right now, is there? All right. Take three. Whiskey Business 8. Arnie's Army 5. Ultimate Golf is definitely winning right now. If we flipped that wind 180 degrees, might have made this hole interesting. But alas, it's a headwind. Might be the first time in my life I've used alas out loud in a sentence. It is almost... hockey playoff time. Both in the NHL and for my daughters. Kind of bittersweet for the Duff family. My oldest is heading off to university next year. This will be her last tournament ever in minor hockey. Her team's looking very, very good. Got a chance at maybe winning the provincials. They're definitely one of the favorites. Looking forward to it. She is not, Mitchie. She'll just do the intramural stuff, but She's taking forensics is the path she's going down. Punkers, thanks, buddy. I appreciate it. That's awesome. All right, both fellas in with the bird, heading to overtime. Man, look at that. This wind, basic ball. And they're gapped between clubs. Oh, Spurs got the Peggy in. Game changer on this hole. Thanks again, Bunkers. I appreciate that, buddy. Now you got to tell us the phone call story. How much shit do you get in? That was pretty funny. I was laughing pretty hard. When it happens once, it's like, all right. But then when it happens the second and third time, it's like, ooh. Get those shots off. Nice shot by Jeff here with the basic. Jeez, that's pretty good. 333. Big Red was stuck between clubs. 12-footer. That one's going to go WB's way. Thank God these two got their head. The only one head-to-head. All right, boys, head to the tournament. This one should be easy. You just exit and go enter the tournament. Okay, I'm muted to the players. What do you want to bet they're not on the right starting hole? Let's see. Come on, please. 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 Yay! All right, boys. Princes, dunes, good luck. Ooh, we got the par five. Look at this. Got a formation flight happening. Three twenty. Well, they're going to have about the same distance in, I think. Look at this. It's called good cart golf. Both guys going to have a little look-see. Looks like we got a LR and a Peggy. Ooh, don't know if Peggy's going to get there. D-Hacks, I know it's due, but there are so many out there that I don't think you're going to see a change on it. There could be a change in balls completely, maybe a new level of that ball added, but I don't think you're going to see. I'll just give you an honest answer. I don't think you're going to see the stats get boosted. Lightning Rod versus Peggy. You see the French family logo on that gold ball. They've only got a couple days remaining with that. Look at this. What a shot. Big Red dropping that. He was right at Max Peggy. What an alba there. Oh, start the clock, start the clock, start the clock. You're on the clock, Jeff. Doesn't matter. You're about to shoot. SC Spur looking to have the hole. Coming in left side. It stays left. 1788. We got the drip. No drop. Big 2 points there. Arnie's Army. The lead was 4. Now it's 2. Whisky Business 9, Arnie's Army 7. As these two head to hole 6 with Mailman and BT4 waiting in the wings. We will get to them. They'll definitely play the head-to-head portion. What a fantastic match going on so far between these two clubs, Whisky Business and Arnie's Army. WB started up. They've had the lead the whole time. Arnie's Army just won't go away, though. Just staying right there within grasp. They are one drop away from tying this match, heading to the final pairing. Little Spectre action. Both of these guys. Better men than me. I avoid the Spectre like it's the plague. Although when we were coming up, it was a great club. Before everything was maxed, back when you didn't need drops, I think I won a lot of tournaments using it. Team Orion after that. We'll get up there. No, he has two looks at it. Let's see what Big Red can do into the headwind here. Nice little shot of the Harley Jim on the side of that ball. I forgot about that. Oh, look at this. He brings it back. 844. What were you, Jeff? Go hit the putts. Look at that. Almost identical shots. Big Red's line was a little better. .844 to .844. Look at that. Both guys. Let's just be honest. It's a little bit of a big miss. And they saw it off, 844. On to hole 7, boys. It'll stay choice. Those were not drops. It'll stay choice. Wow. Tied at 844.
That's never happened.
You got to think new life there. We head to hole 7 now. Both guys on that last hole just missing. Big Red pulled his back almost at the lip. SE Spur brought his down the right side. It went like past the hole for one look and then back again. Russ, welcome to the Duff Club. Atta boy. Thank you, Swampy. Whisky Business 9, Arnie's Army 7. This is the last tournament hole this pairing will play. After this, we go to Mailman and BT4. They're going to do one head-to-head and two tournament holes. If we are tied at the end of that, those two will just keep playing tournament holes until we have a winner. So that's how the tie works. SC Spurs sticking with the Spectre here. We got a big foot out of Big Red, who had a big drop in his first tournament hole. Again, this tournament being played under medium course conditions, so not quite as much bounce as the players are used to. Big Red again, right to the lip and back. Spurs goes past the hole, pulls the string. Wow, big points there. WB is going to go up 4-11-7. Big Red all over that hole, the last two. Just stopping short. Fantastic playing by those two. And we are going to head to our last pairing now. We'll say thank you to SC Spur and Big Red. Good playing, guys. That was fantastic. All right, we go back to the mailman and BT4. BT4, why BT4? What's with the name? That's like been my question this CCC, is asking everyone what their name.
It's just my initials.
Yeah, good enough. Just be advised, I don't have you on the screen yet, but your texts are showing up. So when people start blasting me, I'm going to be able to see it. Ha ha. All right, WB on your left, mailman, BT4 on your right. All right, boys, you know what's at stake. Whisky Business up 4 right now. You've got 6 points available to you. Here is your head-to-head conditions. 2 or 7, your choice. 2 or 7, your choice. A big opportunity here to try and grab 2 points. Chad, why don't you just invite him?
All right.
There it is. Oh, yeah, right there at the top. Perfect. Look at Grip sleeping on the top there. 2 or 7 in choice. Is he going to come through? Well, hit home. BT, if you're in it, it screws it up. There you go. Play now. Hey! Oh, was I early? Hey! It worked. Get all the mailman jokes out of the way now, comment section. Hey, you don't need a point of view. Get out of there. Nice, close battle happening here. WB, 4-point advantage heading into the final pairing. Arnie's army is going to have to try and find a drop somewhere along the way here. And Chad's going to have to miss if they have any hope of winning this. Mailman! Ooh. Thought that was in. That was not a beer crack, Goof. It was me playing with a pen. BT4 giving that one a good run. We are heading overtime. The lead is 4. There's only 4 points available after this, so a WB win here will end the match. Will we see a drippy drop? Ooh, it's the wins for it. Look at this. What do we think, gang? I think one of them's gonna hit this. Both guys got that Peggy in. BT4 away. Oh, what a shot! He drops it! Oh, mailman just short and right. Huge pressure drop, BT4.
Nice shot.
That deserves a little cheering. A big, big, big 2 points there. I thought it was hot, but it hits that pin. He called bank. Drops it in. So now we head to 2 tournament holes. WB only up 2. We are setting ourselves up for a fantastic finish here in the Ultimate Golf Country Club Championship Tournament, Season 30. We are in Match 2 of the quarterfinals.
We can use any ball on this one?
Any ball! That was a pressure drop, absolutely. Nobody remembers how hard it hit the pin, just that it went in. I'm feeling better. I'm just fatigued all the time. I go to bed at like 8:30, 9 o'clock most nights now. I'll get over it. So we are in the same situation here. After this hole, there will only be 2 points available, meaning Chad, the mailman, can close it out here with a victory. If BT4 were to manage to drop this one and there's a WB miss, we would be all square heading into the last hole. BT4 in the air. Oh no, that looks like a miss pull. Chad finishes it in style. You'd hate to see someone win it on a miss pull. But Chad drops it. WB advances. Arnie's Army, what a performance. You took WB to the last hole. You know what?
Good job,
I'm impressed.
Guys.
I am impressed. Yeah. I'll be the first to admit, I did not think this one was going to be that close. Fantastic performance by both clubs there. Chad pulling through, sealing the deal for WB with a big high pressure shot at the end to win it. Let's go to this screen. So there you have it. WB advances. They're going to play Golf Dudes in the first semifinal. That's going to happen Friday. But our next event is going to happen tomorrow night, 7 o'clock, Dudes versus Slice of Life. And then 9 o'clock, Swing Fanatics versus Able A. Congratulations go to the Dudes, Golf Dudes. We got to change that name. That's going to be a rule soon. Golf Dudes and Whisky Business for advancing. And hell of a performance there, Arnie's Army. Great job. And French Family. They also had a good performance in their elimination. All right, guys, I'm Duff. That's it. As I said, it's bedtime. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for tuning in. And the guys that donated, I appreciate it so much. Rush, thanks for joining the Duff Club there, too. Appreciate it, guys. All right, we'll see you later. Bye. Oh, Arnie's Army. I am WB all the way through. Oh, they're all gone. I was gonna give him a line of shit that I was cheering for him, but I'm just kidding. Man, they did great, eh? What a performance by them! Seriously, they killed it.
Big Red and that Royale. I couldn't believe it. I thought I was having a fairly decent round. I was only second to Big E in my bracket, and he beat me by what, 1,800.
Dude, they stepped up. They came to play.
Yeah, they really did.
That was awesome.